And this is how you make a quick and dirty track saw.
First, rip a board 2 inches wider than the plate of your saw. Then rip a 2-inch strip of a thin material that's the same length.
Glue the strip down onto your board so that it aligns with the edge. Now you're gonna use this strip as a fence to ride this side of the plate along. Now this edge will line up perfectly with the edge of your blade every single time.